My name is pharmacist Mrs. Buki George, and I'm the founder and CEO of Health Plus Limited. We're Nigeria's fastest growing retail pharmacy chain with a presence in 10 states and Abuja. The Pharmacy Week of Oyo State PSN has been fantastic. The topic has been about pharmacy, pharmacists, and the economy and entrepreneurship. And how are we going to drive up, how are we going to enhance, how are we going to grow the economy of Nigeria through pharmacy practice? And I was able to contribute my quota during the discussions, and I took away a lot as well. Certainly pharmacists can shift the needle in the development of our country. We can improve the life expectancy of Nigerians, and we can contribute our quota to universal healthcare coverage, which is all about making medicines available, quality, affordable medicines available to all Nigerians. Not at the moment. We have a long way to go. The petrochemical industry is actually needed. The petrochemical industry is actually needed to make the difference. And I know that Dangote's refinery will make a change in this regard. Without the petrochemical industry, we cannot produce APIs. APIs are active pharmaceutical ingredients. Without APIs, all we're just doing is packaging. Almost everything that is supposedly manufactured in Nigeria is actually brought from other countries and packaged here. So we have a long way to go, but honestly, we're ramping up the numbers, we're ramping up capacity, and we're retooling and reskilling in order to be able to cope with what's to come. Still, I always say that retail of any type is a different kind of animal. You need business skills, and then you need retail-specific skills. If you ask me what the biggest challenge is, as always, funding is one. Funding is a major challenge because most retailers are SMEs, and with interest rates at the banks of 25 to 28%, it's absolutely senseless. It wipes away the retail margins. Another challenge is talent, people. And again, it's not peculiar to retail pharmacy. It is all over the country. And then another challenge is technology. We don't have retail specific technology in this country, and the support is grossly inadequate. So people, technology, funding would be three. Never get there. I will be honest with you, it can be extremely disheartening. There are days when you want to give up, but I think we've gone too far to quit, and this is the only country that we have. So, you know, my own encouragement to everybody is remain optimistic, dig in your heels, do what you can, and we will get there. We have mentors to look up to. I look up to Alhaji Aliko Dangote, for example. If he can do it, if he can put almost all his eggs in the Nigerian basket, then there's hope.